Players in the sugar industry have urged authorities to tighten controls at the border to curb inflow of illegal sugar into the country. Zoya Sugar Company Managing Director Michael Wanjala says keeping at bay smuggled goods will enhance protection of the local sugar industry.
Being located in Bungoma, which means I'm just next to Busia, and that means we're just next to Uganda, which is one of our low cost producing country, there is possibility that there could be some levels of smuggling of sugar into the Kenyan territory, and we just ask the respective government agencies, been doing a good job, but we ask of them to continue enhancing the surveillance. Yes, we do hear murmurs. Being in the industry, we sometimes do hear murmurs that a certain consignment of sugar has been offloaded, and sometimes it's not from a very known source.